Four people seriously injured after crashing into a school bus. Taking a look at video here, Sky Fox above the crash. It happened yesterday afternoon on Lake Road in Mount Kisco. Police say a 16-year-old unlicensed driver lost control of that car and crashed head-on into a school bus. The driver and three passengers were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The passengers on board that bus are expected to be okay.